need. Wade 3 News reporter Cedra Mayfield shows us how members of the Corner of Hope Church are teaming with Lord's Kitchen to fill local families' hearts and their stomachs.
Here at the Corner of Hope Church, members of Lord's Kitchen are offering a helping hand by handing out everything from meals to gifts.
Bundled, boxed, and ready to go. Prepackaged meals designed to feed a family of four, handed out Thursday by volunteers to those in need. Its assistance organizers tell me it's up this year, with nearly twice as many families registering for help this past November.
Good morning.
The gift of giving, however, does not stop with just meals. This year, children's coats are also up for grabs.
This is something that takes a lot of stress off of them for the week. When they get coats, obviously, it's a blessing that, you know, we have a program called Buy a Coat, Warm a Heart.
Boy 14-16.
And many of them are so thankful for the extra warmth for their children.
With over 1,800 families signed up to take part in this holiday giveaway, organizers say its need is evident. From the Corner of Hope Church, Cedra Mayfield, Wave 3 News.